Diversity creates segregation. Perhaps the biggest reason why diversity, as applied today, is a weakness and not a strength, is because this woke religion has morphed into what's been dubbed neo-segregation on campus. According to a broad survey of 173 leading schools, the National Association of Scholars found that 43% of colleges and universities 43% have segregated dormitories. Segregated dormitories, right? 2022, segregated dormitories. 46% have segregated orientation programs. And a whopping 72% have adopted segregated graduation ceremonies, right? Like, we now have a growing number of segregated programming and living facilities on college campuses.